Semiconductors make gaming and streaming possible. But processing all that data requires massive amounts of energy. Samsung's low-power memory chips help reduce heat and carbon emissions from data centers. If all the world's data centers adopted Samsung's green chips, the energy saved could power every household in New York City for 4 months.
Samsung is making sustainability a priority with low-power memory technology that helps to reduce our carbon footprint and save the Earth.